I'm alright.
Oh!
Oh my god! Wait, how is that? His car just randomly popped, or the car like ran off? The car ran off? Is that what happened?
No, the car, that car hit him.
Oh, hit and run.
All the time, 13th and Jason stuff. He had like
continue to I-10 West.
Now, after speaking with Mark's mother, they were given permission to search his bedroom.
Okay,
it's when they went into his bedroom that the case gets like kind of ridiculous. So this, they saw a ton of horror paraphernalia, especially Friday the 13th and Jason stuff. He had like action figures, all that stuff. Now, he had tons of horror magazines, like replica weapons from the horror movies. The whole.
Love you. I love you, buddy. Have fun.
Thanks.
Did you see that?
I have it on camera.
Thank you.
Holy shit. Holy shit.
Such a curious species.
Stupid bitch!
Hey, you piece of shit.
I'm the only human being who ever sinned.
Oh, she's salty. It's so badass to be like, hey, if the rest of humanity can survive, I will be the martyr. But instead,
oh my fucking